than nature.
Don't sell yourself.
Yeah. Even if they hate ya. Progressive in nature. Even if they hate ya. If you're progressive in nature, let me hear you holler. We shall overcome all obstacles put in our way. If you're progressive, let me hear you holler. We will not rest until better is best. And better is best is. We will go forward with a positive attitude. If you're progressive, let me hear you holler. We shall overcome all obstacles put in our way. We will not rest until best is better. And better is the bestest. So let your soul unfold. Going for the gold, young or old, get your gold. Before you deny your soul, don't sell your soul. If you're progressive in nature. If you're progressive in nature, don't worry about a thing if they hate ya. How can they hate ya? If you're progressive in nature, a positive progression.
I was wrong the other day to say it when I said the white man is the devil. They got black devils. They got Asian devils. They got Iranian devils. They got Jewish devils. It's a lot of devils out there. So what we got to do is maintain the peace. Okay, peace be unto you, sons of Satan. Daughters of Satan. You have a great day. Because all white people are devils. Got some of them out there. Got some real blacks. Got some good Asians. Got some good Latinos. You got some good Iranians. Got some good Jewish people too. But some of them are devils.
Then get to exercising.
tired of everybody. Not on my back. I said I'm tired of everybody. Want to attack. You stole another pack of cigarettes from me, making me get up and go to the store at 3:30 a.m. I see you. I don't like the way you act. You went to the river and picked up a funky cat fish that plays in the mud and will cut you with the razor if you pick it up wrong. Yes, it will. The catfish really smelling real ill. It's like it's been sitting in the sun for a couple days before it got picked up on the way to grandmother's house. It's on something because it's always bombing and ain't got nothing. Catfish, that's what you picked up. And I can't handle it. I know what's up. I wake up with cuts on my body as if the catfish saying la-di-da-di-da-di to me. Cause I never see the catfish climbing through the window in calamity and not knowing the marriage vow that we made together. Oh wow, wow, wow. It didn't mean a thing to catfish, cause catfish bad company on my list. Every time I turn around, something's gone or something's broke like a road storm. Catfish off my list. If I cook it, it need brown sugar, salt, and vinegar on this before I let it touch me. Catfish wanna cut me with the calamity and all the things they got. The catfish bad. I'm tired of getting attacked. Oh, I'm kicking it now. I'm kicking it now. I'm kicking it now. Said I'm kicking it now. What you gonna do? Don't you wanna throw down? Pumping it up with a glass breaking sound. Don't you wanna groove with DD Grooves? All they wanna do is make your body move to a positive flow, positive about life. No need in having the pain and strife. Kicking out, dunking out. Kicking out, dunking Eric. Kicking out, dunking Eric Duffin. Kicking out, dunking Eric. Ow. 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 Break it down to the round. Funk me up left and right, right now. Now let me kiss those sweet cheeks on your bonnets, baby, cause you're looking real unique. And I saw you in the thrift shop the other day, and you didn't act like you wanted to play. Said I was a poor man if I was there. Well, if I was poor, what you doing there, honey? Kick it now, Duncan. Kick it now, Duncan. Tell them about yourself now. Tell them about yourself. Kick it down, Duncan. You have to not want to be Duncan. Break the glass one time. Ow! Funk it up, funk it down, funk it all around, funk it to the ground. They say I'm the dunk, the funk, and I talk no junk, but I do talk junk. Every time I'm on the microphone, I can't leave the mic alone. And every time I got that video feel, I can't do nothing but get with you. video view to get with you. Barely got the words out, you know how it be, boo. Impromptu, right now. Come on, baby doll, let's get back to the ground and throw down with a breaking glass sound now. Funk it up, Duncan, funk it up, Duncan. Break it down, Duncan, break it down, Duncan. DD Grooves, gonna make you move.
Ho, hey, ho, hey, ho, hey, ho. Gotcha coming in my house with the strength. Gotcha coming in my house with your power. Gotcha coming at my house, climbing through the window. Gotcha coming in my house, trying to take my life. Ho! Yo! Warlock and witch hunt. Gotcha in the photo shoot. Da. Woo! Can you handle the groove now? You got your hands stretched out every time you come over. While you got a pout, I know what you're all about. You got your hands stretched out and your hand, yeah, hiding that violence in your mind. To get rid of knocking it up in this time. Got your hands stretched out. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Gonna blow the whistle on you. Got your hands stretched out coming through the window. On me. But you're not messing with me. You messing with my spouse. And I ain't that dumb, baby, smelling that fish in the house. We ain't cooked no fish last night. We ain't cooked no fish yesterday. And it's smelling fishy every time you want to play another way. Seems yin yang, black and white. Can't stay that tight, cause you always got to start a fight. Start a fight. Got a photo shoot of you with your hands stretched out again. What you gonna do? Send me to the poorhouse like you are acting like a poor person with your hands stretched out all the time. Why you gotta act like that? Got your photo shot and I'm dropping dime. I'm dropping dime. Got the photo shot and I'm dropping down. Got you going again this time. Like a mouse, you only come out the house for something out of my house. Gonna move into a rambler. I'm a Rockville rambler. Played for the Rockville Rams high school football team. Maybe that's why I act like tough, but I really don't beam. Don't get on my gleam. What glitters is gold, and gold is glitter. Are you with it, or are you a shiver? You should be on Schindler's List. Don't Camelot me. Don't Kennedy me. Don't Abraham me. Don't Wills boot me. They say if you got a little power in America, they put a bullet with your name on it if you mess up.
Anybody with that power, get a bullet with a name on it. If they mess up, if they mess up, I'll look at my hairdo. Look at my hairdo now. Look at my hairdo. Ain't nobody from this town. Look at my hairdo. Ain't nobody fronting this frown. Guess what, y'all? I got caught stealing about $40 worth of groceries out the commissary. Yeah. The cash register malfunctioned, and I walked out with the groceries. I ain't know. I kind of knew, but I didn't know. But I had an attitude problem that day, so I kept going. I went back. They put me in handcuffs, put them on all wrong. Left hand. Can't play the keyboard no more with it. Messed me all up. My rhythm off on the Congress. I don't know what I'm going to do. Should I sue? If they send me to jail for $40, you know I play big time in there. I'm be like, yeah, I did it. I've been doing it. And when I go back, I'm going to do it again. They called me that time, but I've been walking out there back and forth. I'm going to have a big story. Be lying my butt off. Yeah, I was walking out back and forth, going out the back door, going in there when the store was closed and hitting them up. Up night, I got a brisket, some ribs, cup factory ribs now, some lamb meat, who? Some hamburger, some chicken, and a roast. I sold it for $120 to my neighbors. Yeah, I was laid back on that money. Smoked me some marijuana. Yeah, I'm one of them bad ones. I'm Chucky Bad Bad. Get off my box. I ain't playing. I ain't got time for this prison stuff. Now look, I'm one of them boys that get in trouble. I'm a bad boy now, a criminal. Now, I'ma act like one. So now, while I'm in here, get up my box. Don't be telling me what to do, I ain't doing nothing. I ain't working too hard because I got arteriosclerosis. I do. And if you mess with me, I'ma kick you in your balls when I catch you off guard. I ain't playing, but back to the story. Yeah, that day I walked out with about $40 worth of groceries. Yeah, I've been selling to my neighbors for about 2 years. They ain't catch me until that day. But I ain't do it on purpose that day. I did it accidentally because the cash register malfunctioned. And I wasn't sticking my card in there twice. Shoot, they might double charge me. And I ain't got no $80 to be giving up to commissary when I'm making $200 on the side. Who? Don't mess with this man. I'm a genius. I've been stealing for since I was born. Now get back. I'm in cell D block. Number 9. Don't come in there and mess with me. My number is 802-9787. Now don't mess around. Because I'm a 187. Bye.
Oh, don't tell me you'd rather use the Dido than buy a man in the 8-to-1 population when you need a man. It's a shame. You have to spend that money. You know, they say if you make love to yourself, you can also be considered a homosexual. Yeah, making love to the same sex. Especially if you fall in love with yourself or the Dido. You ought to stop that. Do you know what you want? I'm against abortion. When the Hall of Souls is empty, y'all gonna be crying for a baby. I don't wanna see a lot of stillborns being born. No abortion. No, you shouldn't have an abortion even if you've been raped. God meant that to happen. He wanted that life on earth. You know, I always put it up for adoption or catch the man in charge for child support. That's more income for you.
And I tell y'all, the cities are in the wrong place in America. Yeah, they shouldn't be near the waterfront, because if you have a tornado or tsunami and water comes in, it'll wash the debris back in the water and pollute it. Yeah, cities are in the wrong place in America. Not only would tornadoes and tsunamis send debris back in the water, it's a good place to plant crops and get them watered by the season. Yeah, I say cities in the wrong place because I studied ancient Egypt in college. And they said the Nile would come in and flood the land, and then crops would grow because it would be fertile soil that would fertilize land. Yeah, maybe you should convert Louisiana into a crop-bearing state. The way the water always comes in and washes out the land. You know what you could do about Colorado and the lakes drying up and people having a hard time to get water? Pipe it from Canada instead of the damn pipeline that went through the Indian reservation and broke their treaty.
People, don't tell me you're that jealous that if a person has a good chance to make it into heaven, you would make them suffer on earth. Don't tell me that, man.
Guess how you keep perfect peace in the world? Don't break the Ten Commandments. All the laws mankind got and 10 rules, if we break them, we can go to hell. Don't break the Ten Commandments, and you'll keep the peace with your brothers and sisters and your neighbors. Guess what, y'all? I think mankind messed up when he put the cities on the shorelines. Because if we get a tsunami or something, stuff is going to go back out to sea and pollute the water. I also think they made a mistake trying to evacuate tornado situations. They got tractor trailers and buses that they can load people in. They got planes that can leave early before planes can't fly and give people free rides. If you lose your property, you can always replace that. But the wise man built his house upon the rock, and the foolish man built his house upon the sand. Just in case I'm by myself on my deathbed, I need an android. Something that'll bring me medicine, cook for me, clean my house. Because it's miserable in a dirty house when you can't get up and clean it, isn't it? I need an android. Elon Musk, make me an android. Straighten up, ye people. We don't want to go back 40 years from now the way it was 40 years ago. Because if you lose your faith, God will make you walk in the wilderness for 40 years. And the only thing we'll have to eat is manna from heaven.
American technology is crap now. Everything we invented were like explosives and like pyrotechnics. Even the space shuttle and rockets have explosives that make you go up. Yeah, technology in Dubai, Asia, Korea, around the world. Yeah, y'all slip. And when you make something good, you charge an arm and a leg for it. America, y'all crazy. You know why I say you crazy, America? Because you didn't study. I bet you Minister Farrakhan is one of the smartest men in America because he studied.
Let me tell you how I feel about global warming or God coming back. You know those Indians that were in America first? Yeah. It's like they got annihilated. And remember what y'all said about the ecosystem when I was young? If you kill off one species, it will cause cataclysmic effects. Yeah, you see what's going on, don't you? Yeah, the Indians have reservations. Their population didn't get to germinate or generate. Yeah, and the blacks' population is not generating either. Thou shalt not kill. Maybe we feel the effects of too many killings. Maybe we need to keep the Ten Commandments back. I said, I idolize. I said, I take graven images, even pictures of people doing bad things. And I said, agree to it. Or things that you call bad in society. It's like entrapment. If you want to blackmail somebody and get them in trouble or cause them to get killed. Because graven images will do it. Graven images. I said, I cover thy neighbor's goods, including thy spouse, their property, their possessions in their property. Only have one God. Worship no other. Honor thy father and mother. Remember the good things they taught you. In short, remember the things you do. His parents aren't perfect. But the good things accepted by society do. Do not steal. That would offend your brother. Make him want to hurt you. Know the rest. Idolatry, adultery, like gonna cheat on somebody's family and break it up. It's hard on the both spouses once they broke up. And you might not be serious about sustaining a relationship then. And then it's a curse on the land. I could dwell into all of it, but I'm not going to. If you fornicate, catch the disease, get killed. Look up the Ten Commandments yourself. Because what's a gay man going to tell you about the Ten Commandments? Or the Bible? So research it yourself. It's a really good book. Best book I've read. And ask God to give you understanding before you read it. It's been changed. But you'll get the cross by it.
Hey y'all, let's have a block party in every city and neighborhood in America. We'll call it a new heaven and earth party because God is coming back. And if you want to get high, you get high. Just don't overdo it. If you want to drink, you can drink. Don't drink to be drunk because you got to get back home. Yes, Lord. And if you don't want to do it, you ain't got to do it to get along. Let's have a new heaven and earth block party and celebrate. Because I sincerely think God is coming back. And I'm happy for some reason. I'm scared. I might go to hell. I'm happy.
America. Hey, that hurt. You're right. I think I broke my